I forgot to turn on my fake friends. Unless you can only do that from the start. This way, when I die, I can blame them. Seriously though, they are why I die most of the time. Cause I can't see myself. See, which one is me? Where am I at? I can't see me, see. See, there should be a way to see you. There should be a circle or something, right? There should be like some kind of highlight or some kind of glow that lets you know where you're at. But no, there's not that. So yeah, you'll die. You know, really, I just wanted to walk to the right and punch people. She is fast. they're actually playing this song. Play a nice little song. Isn't she like pregnant or something? Yeah, these guys have a lot of juice now. messing my combos up. Someone start convulsing. Damn it. How can you just walk past me? Just gonna beat him to his head, bro. Which is cool sometimes, but yeah, not when I need health. Oh, no walkie-talkie. What's the bad news? Damn, dude, the fuck? more body shit controls from that four players out. The fuck? What is he? Oh, that's what's hitting. Guy's shaking if it goes to a cutscene. that's gonna be fun. Especially when he just did that so he can barely tell which one's rattling. Got hit by that.
They're all dead.
AI is not the brightest. At least they alternate, so it's not so hard. Oh, come on, idiots. Stage is kind of dumb. I'm just gonna do this and let them walk into the trees. I see how this works. That was kind of cool, actually. Eyes Wide Shut parties. Stages, mostly because of Roger Bacon. And Bacano. The one you kill first. But first, I want to see what else flashing. That was cool, how the music comes in. Man. Bunch of forever. Man, I hate when the screen is small like this. get hit by. Is he just gonna stand there and not do anything? Thank you. sec. Good, nothing important. Okay, where the fuck am I at? Okay, there I am. us to that first place level. And Sergey in last place. What the hell is up with his AI? gotta fucking be kidding me. Oops, pressed the wrong button there. They put too much into this story. Why couldn't someone's girlfriend have just gotten kidnapped? Maybe they're trying to send a message of some sort. I do like the art style and stuff, but it's just so hard to pick your character out in a crowd. If they needed, like, arrows or something pointing at your characters. Just something to, you know, differentiate or whatever. Why did he do it that way? AI. Dude, throw it the other way. I bet the stage isn't even hard, it's just the AI is just stupid as fuck. None of those were safe. They all need health, but none of them are getting the close units. Dog just eating the hell out of that guy. Shooting dogs might be the best thing about this game. I was wondering how they're gonna fight a mech or whatever the hell that is. It's probably just some tank, but you never know. Why is the toilet paper red? Pick that up. crap. Can't they just hit the boss? Back from the fucking dead enemy, but nope, gotta revive these idiots, cause they're always dead. This is the most annoying stage for sure. Most of those are stupid idiots. Not stupid idiots, but stupid partners. Yeah, you can fight by yourself. You kinda need help. They don't even try to hit the fucking boss, they just go after these guys. Good luck seeing that when there's blood on the ground. goodness. At least the boss has a tail, but what the fuck? Those guns coming out was like the best thing that happened during this fight. For once, Sergei's not last. End each story mode? What does that mean? Multiple endings? Endings per character? Thank you. come on, I know how to attack first. Nice when you can counter one guy but then get kicked by the other one, so it doesn't matter. They all died. Couldn't even jump or nothing. I'm so stale over here since this is where he always spawns at. How did I not punch him? He's just gonna stand there, what the fuck, dude? Then make you revive. That's great. Just gonna stand there. Fuck. are they doing? Best AI. Part of me giving this not worth it all. Come on, I'm gonna have to my attack. I can't see myself. I knew it had to be a bear. Really? He has more range than that? Actually, no, I don't, so I'm not gonna play it ever. Pretty good art there. At least you can actually see it. Saw that coming. It'd be cool if those letters were actually there. Yeah, see? No option for that. Alright. Just had to make sure before I complained about it some more. I'm glad I clicked that. Why her air throw is so much easier than the guys. You know, what's the name? Ivan? Yeah, it is Ivan. I remember it because he doesn't have one of his eyes. I think that was the joke. Messing up my uppercuts, man. Okay, where am I at? Thanks a lot, asshole. I just healed them by accident. Awesome. stops right when I get over to him. Except for that guy. The screen slowdown really fucks you up when you're doing combos. Come on, what the fuck? I really wish there was a way to turn that shit off, man. I'm really glad this is the last stage, because after this, uninstall. Why the fuck can't I pick that gun up? Instead of just creating a body that's right there. That is annoying. PS4 has a lot of buttons, you know. They could have maybe had other buttons to do things. How many times has that happened on a stage, where I try to heal myself, or I try to drain a body, and it heals one of them? No, look at him. He's just blinking out, not even moving. Listen to the Steam reviews. Really, it's not even a bad game, it's just poor design choices for some of the things. It's like they made it not expecting people to have to actually play it or something, you know? Shaking's okay, but like the slowdown when you when someone dies, and then when they use their powers and it goes all red and stuff, it's too hard to see yourself. Thank you. Oh, come on, he got knocked into. No, I'm just gonna let her die. I was thinking having them around to revive them. Seem to be the reason why you die in the first place. Like, how are they getting beat up like that when they have a weapon that kills them in one hit? Pick up the heads instead of the swords. That's really smart. Oh god, where the fuck am I? Okay, I think I'm on the left. I'm on the left somewhere, yeah. L1, just like the button to drain it. Chair and a machine gun. Oh, okay, that's just gonna touch stuff on the same. Hopefully not for 14 minutes. That's a long time. Probably a way to get the animals is to stop him from getting away. Just let them all die. Unless that happened automatically, I don't know. am I at? Oh. If they're over there and a ladder drops on the other side, what am I doing? Oh, okay, he's dead. Good. The screen's just gonna keep doing this, I guess. Annoying. Group. achievement said bad end, so I guess that's the bad end. Do not care though, because, well, I'll leave it installed at least. Maybe I'll change my mind someday and go back to it, but I don't know. I don't really care about trophies, so probably not. Really, so you play it, seems to be the same stuff. Well, anyway, I am done for now. It's an okay game, just some issues with controls and being able to see where your character is. I guess it's worth $14 though.